Stankus back again with another video review of a toy. We're going to take a look at the exclusive San Diego Comic-Con Hasbro Star Wars Black Series double pack of Rey and Luke Skywalker. That's right, it's a really cool double pack that's made for The Last Jedi, the movie coming out episode 8 this December of 2017. And I got me that set. We're going to take a look at it right now and give you guys a fair warning. It's not a spoiler, it's a fair warning. I'm not gonna open the damn thing. So we're gonna get some up close videos. You can hear me talk about it, my perspective or my thoughts, whatever. All right, hope you guys enjoy this video. Let's take a look at them right now. All right, so let's get this dang thing right now, right? So as you can see, it's got some artwork on it. A lot more than the Black Series figures normally do. Well, this is a SDCC exclusive, so it better. There's a cool picture of Rey. Again, a very cool picture of Luke. It does have a plastic sleeve on the outside of it. This is right here. Let's go ahead and take that off and I'll show you guys that. As you can see, we're on the Luke Skywalker side of it. As you can see, it says Luke Skywalker, Jedi Knight, and gets information about the figure. And also, over here, Rey and Jedi training outfit, right? So very, very flimsy little container, but you know, for being exclusive, it's a nice little sleeve that it has. Then again, we have the boxes. So basically what you're looking at is take your regular Black Series box, and it's almost like they have booked them together. And then on the backs, let's go ahead and get a closer look at what we have here. After tragedy destroyed his attempt to rebuild the Jedi Knights, Luke Skywalker vanished from the galaxy. Now the Resistance needs his help to thwart the effort of the evil First Order. Now on the other side for Rey, we have, at long last, Rey has found Luke Skywalker, the last Jedi Master in the galaxy, hoping to find a hero of legend. She must unlearn what she has learned as Luke Skywalker challenges her expectation. Now, it's kind of funny about this, as we're talking about how there's all these different discussions about the last Jedi. Like, there's no more Jedis, and there's always been this drama back and forth. You know, right here it says, at long last, Rey has found Luke Skywalker, the last Jedi Master. Okay, the last Jedi Master in the galaxy, right? So he is going to train her to become a Jedi. Get it? Well, that's what we hope, right? So anyway, we have, says Rey over here, Jedi training. Luke Skywalker, Jedi Master. Let's go ahead and open up the book. So here are the figures. In my opinion, look really awesome. It's good to see Rey in a different outfit. And it's also really, really cool to see Luke Skywalker. Finally, we get our first Luke Skywalker officially since, really, Return of the Jedi. Besides, again, the Hot Toy figure that they're coming out with, they've already displayed. So I would think that Hasbro's going to release both of these actual figures on their own, not in these packages together. They have to, you would think, right? So we'll have to see what happens coming up. Maybe the holidays. After the movie comes out, but they do look very, very nice. The packaging is great. I am very happy to see the Rey with a better head sculpt from the last ones that they've done. Let's try to get in a little bit closer under these without too much glare. My lovely shirt is just busting through in colors in the back, but she comes with her blaster pistol, her staff that she has from the last movie, and also Luke's freaking lightsaber, right? The head sculpt's not bad. Paint could be better, but it's okay. The sculpt of the actual outfit she's wearing looks great. You guys know that the articulation of this figure is just going to be like the rest of them. Here we go with Luke Skywalker, finally the first legit action figure since a long time ago of Luke Skywalker. Now the old man who is going to train someone new to learn the Force. Now when the figure first was shown, I was a little worried that his whole outfit was going to be plastic. And thankfully his cloak is material, it's soft goods, and it's kind of hard to see. It is in the background there. But it is soft goods material that you can put over his head and drape over him, which is great. He does not come with a lightsaber. So that kind of bums me out. Maybe it's hidden in there, I don't know. But he does not come with a lightsaber, so that is a bummer. But I'm going to show you guys one thing. Down over here, as you can see, there's a little spot there. I bet that's to put his damn hilt on of his lightsaber. Has to be. Yeah, I'm really excited to have these figures. I'm really excited for the movie, obviously. That's the big thing, right? And there's his hand that he got in Empire at the end of the movie, because Darth Vader chopped off his hand. So anyway, guys, there you go. It's a very, very short video to discuss this double pack that just came out for Comic-Con for 2017. Looking so forward to the new movie. I know you guys are as well. Seeing Luke Skywalker finally kick some ass after all these years. We hope so, right? If you had the chance to pick up this set, get it now before it becomes really expensive on eBay. It already is really expensive. It's just going to go up in price. But if not, hopefully they'll sell these guys again. separately in the regular Black Series in the stores. Anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoy this video. Have a great day, and do not stop collecting.